took an encryption key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Their two-facer is fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
This court is now in session.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang.
Screw you, Two-Face!
Our friend Batman has arrived! Grab him and cut him in two! Your sentence is death, Batman! Damn it!
Objection! Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
If we don't get you, Joker will.
The bullet entered through the window there. Now where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. We lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
We just need to be careful. We move when they fight. They'll be too busy killing each other to notice us heading back to the camp.
Are you cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch.
These people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've gotta run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you...
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna get it.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman, can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die.
That won't stop him.
Man, I'm dying.
You're safe. Stay quiet. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
See him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him. He can come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Back. Can you hear me? Get out of here. Leave now.
You'll be okay. Wait here. Don't. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move. The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank you.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help! Okay, people, listen up. Area control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff, check the slide. Find out if anything.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago.
Listen up, dumbasses, and listen carefully.
Here in Joker,
you know, Mr. J is...
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... no, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Good.
furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. You know what that means. One to suffer a little longer.
Come on.
Right then. The rest of you idiots, get out of here. You know what you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
It's the bat.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged the doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Elephant?
It's Batman! He's here! He's gonna get us, man!
Nah.
Thank you.
are screaming! Someone get over there!
He's here!
It's the Bat!
Get in!
You take the door.
I've got this way covered! Came from over there.
What?
There you
are. Over here!
How do you think poor Mr. Giant's gonna get better if you edit?
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Look out! It's Batman!
If he gets up!
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years! Beat him to a pulp! And for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise! You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!
Batter up!
Get back here, Harley!
But I want to know who he is, sweetie!
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, Bats. Oh, come on. Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
I'll be touch!
I'm listening.
Someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bats, cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
Stopping it! The door! It's shut tight!
So what now?
What the?
Got him!
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications. Thugs have got this room locked down tight. I need to find a different way in.
I listen up. Boss wants this place.
I'm keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
He's here, Mr. Coppermine. Batman's here.
Keep him busy. I've shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere.
You ain't getting away from me! Grenade! Over here! Now! I found someone!
What?
Here's the pit. We spread out, we find us on the pitch. Got it? There's someone over here! Man down!
Please!
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can handle that, man. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
Sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Get it.
further for the boost to kick in.
He's got some kind of deal going with Strange.
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
I'm not Batman!
You know, maybe I was taking a leak.
You're gonna die here, Bat.
This is Penguin's turn, you freak! I'm gonna cut you up in the...
All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing...
pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to protect and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep.
I don't think I want you breaking into my little house, Batman!
All visitors with a Batman.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute.
How does this thing work anyway?
All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no one in this hellhole can...
What's the Bat doing here?
Your mother will recognize you when I'm done. This is good.
The jamming tower has 3 terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all 3 to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And
While you're doing it, make sure the other job is safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Penguin's stepping up security.
That museum of his is like a fortress already.
Signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you! Whoa!
Please, don't shoot us!
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. Guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Here's the plan. Spread out, find him!
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Those...
We need to get together and find him. If we lose him, he's dead. Understand?
Got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing here in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
The bat's here!
Got him!
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
What's the bat doing here?